Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is Day in the Life of Corey. I got another unboxing I'm about to do. I had another company reach out to me. Their name, I don't know if I can pronounce it, but it's look like it's Neflaca, and it's spelled N-E-F-L-A-C-A. I'll put a link in the description. So this is something I've been meaning to get for a long time. This is a barcode label printer. From time to time, I do eBay. I used to do a lot of eBay back in the day. And this is a thermal printer. So I already cooked this. We're just gonna jump right into it. Unbox it, and I'm gonna get it set up. And once I got some labels to print, I'm gonna show you guys how well it works. Extra labels. This is the unit itself. This is a USB cable. Plug into your computer, into the unit also. This is a disk, software disk. Of course, you know, most people just go to the site and download whatever they need. This is the guide manual. And this is the power cable. So the unit itself looks like it comes with a USB dongle. It does. Let's see how many gigs or whatever it is. It seems like this may be something that's complimentary. I don't know if it's be something that I have to. Yeah, keychain dongle. It's pretty cool. Get out of there. You can never have too many of these. Nice finish on that too, by the way, guys. Real nice finish. And this looks like a USB-C adapter. This is the unit itself. Get this thing set up and we're gonna test it out. Really simple setup, guys. Just gonna plug this cable into here, and then you're gonna plug this cable into here. You're gonna plug this into the computer, and of course that's gonna plug into the wall. Alright guys, after reviewing this video, I noticed that these two are not like bonus parts. I thought they were like bonus things for like stores or something like that, but I knew this wasn't bonus. I thought this was for like Mac users that have this particular, what is USB-C. So this is the older MacBook. This one actually uses regular USB. So I'm gonna plug this in and I'm gonna go ahead and get that software load on here. Got the printer set up. I got it set up to my MacBook. This is an older MacBook. Real simple. Like I told you guys earlier, just use this dongle to load the software, and make sure you read this book and do everything based on the way that the book tell you to do it, because it's so much easier. I try to do it my own way, which I always do when it comes to electronics. I love electronics. A lot of times I think I already know what I'm doing, but this is real simple. You just use this and go to the video, which I'll link that in the description. All right guys, I'm gonna show you how simple it is to print. So of course you're just gonna, whatever device you're using, you want to print whatever you're trying to print, you know, and in this case, you know, we're doing shipping labels. I'm gonna tell it to do, I'm gonna say 10 copies. Watch how fast it prints this, guys. See how quick that was, guys? Now, this is something I'm going to recommend to people that if you're doing a lot of shipping on Etsy, eBay, Amazon, whatever it is you you're shipping on, whatever products, wherever you're selling, you just got your own store. I'm gonna recommend this printer because it prints out really fast, real simple setup, and it's affordable. It's really affordable. The reason I chose to go with a thermal printer instead of using my traditional printer is because, of course, look how quiet it was. You know, guys, it was really quiet. Prints really fast. These 10 labels print out really fast. You know, compared to other printers, these are a whole lot more durable. They tend to last quite a while longer than just your traditional printer. You know, it's just one of those things. And then you don't have the ink cartridge, which I just purchased an ink cartridge for my other printer. But, you know, sometimes I have to use that printer. It's just one of those things. HP, I think it's a MB5000 series. I think it's a 5014. When I was printing my labels from there, it takes a whole lot longer and it uses a whole lot more ink. In this case, it doesn't, which, you know, this is great. So I highly recommend this product. I'm gonna put a link in my description and you guys just check it out. Till next time, this is Day in Life Corey. Thanks for watching.